Shirley Becker, an accountant in Golders Green, London, is the head of a Jewish day school's tuition committee. One Friday afternoon, he was calling parents who were late with their payments. "I'm sorry to trouble you," Shirley said to Avi, a father of a student, "but the school really needs all tuition payments that are past due. How quickly can you pay the £2,000 that you owe us?" "I'm so sorry for our delayed payment," Avi replied. "I'll drop off the money today at your home." Avi never showed up before Shabbat. Weeks went by without a word from him. Shirley called him again. "When we last spoke 6 weeks ago, you said that you'd take care of the balance right away, but I still haven't heard from you." "What are you talking about?" Avi said, surprised. "I took care of it that afternoon. After we spoke, I drove up to your home an hour before Shabbat, handed the envelope to your son, who was out front, and asked him to give it to you." Shirley thought that it was irresponsible for Avi to hand his 8-year-old son such a large sum of money. He asked his son Dov about the man and the envelope, and he didn't recall any of it. Before calling Avi back, Shirley went from house to house, asking if anyone had seen the envelope. He went to 11 homes, and they all told him no. At the last house of the block, the man who answered the door quickly replied, "You mean the envelope with £2,000 in it?" Shirley was in shock. The man continued, "You won't believe this, but 6 weeks ago, I was laid off from my job. I didn't know how I was going to tell my wife that we couldn't pay our bills this month. As I walked up to my front door, I saw an unmarked white envelope on my lawn. I opened it and saw £2,000. I spent an hour asking around if someone had lost the money, but I couldn't find the owner. I used this money to pay my bills the past 6 weeks. Of course, now that I know it belongs to you, I will pay you back the money as soon as I can." Shirley was thrilled. He returned home and called Avi to tell him what happened to the money. Avi listened quietly and then said, "Tell the man he can keep the money. He doesn't need to pay it back. And I'll give you another £2,000. Shirley couldn't believe it. Avi continued, "5 years ago, I lost my job and couldn't pay my bills for 3 months. I know what this man is going through. So let him keep it and I'll pay you an additional £2,000. As a result of COVID-19, there are so many people in pain. Thousands upon thousands are sick and millions more are suffering financially. During this pandemic, we can use our own personal struggles and painful experiences to become more sensitive to those around us who are going through difficulties, to be with them in their distress, and to help them in any way that we can. The Almighty has given each of us strength and courage to overcome our challenges and to grow from them. Now more than ever, we can use our strength to help others and alleviate their pain. We are stronger together.